On the coronavirus. We're up to more than 15,000 cases now statewide, 15,202. More than 1,300 new cases identified over the past 24 hours. There is a big jump in the number of deaths, but there's a bit of an explanation. So 96 new deaths linked to the virus, but the state says that that includes deaths from over the weekend plus the past 24 hours. A total of 356 people have now died in Massachusetts from this virus.